What's going on? What's going on? King of the whole wide world. Take six. About to dive into this right here. Drop me a comment. Let me know what you think. Other than that, let's check it out. In action.
Okay, score game. Rich man wants to be the princess.
Wants the oyster, the rich man wants a pearl. But the man who can sing when he hasn't got a thing, he's a king of the wide world. Come on and sing,
come on and sing,
sing brother, sing,
come on and sing.
'Cause the man who can sing when he hasn't got a thing, he's a king of the wide world. A rich man wants a princess, a poor man just wants a girl. But the man who can sing when he hasn't got a thing, he's a king of the wide world. Come on and sing, sing, brother, sing. 'Cause the man who can sing when he hasn't got a thing, he's a king of the wide world. Man wants to be a rich man, a rich man wants to be a king. But the man who can sing when he hasn't got a thing, he's a king of the wide world. Come on and sing,
sing,
brother, sing. 'Cause the man who can sing when he hasn't got a thing, he's a king of the wide world. Come on and sing. Cause the man who can sing when he hasn't got a thing, he's a king of the whole wide world. Of the whole wide world. Of the whole wide world.
About that song right there. If it didn't have that voice and that saxophone part in there, this song would have been shit. If somebody else probably would have sung that, I'm gonna be honest, I would have been out of there a long time ago. The only positives I could take from that is clearly the voice. And I love that saxophone in there. That's about it. The song itself, I'm sitting there listening. It was just bland, you know, it was just bland, but that ain't got nothing to do with Elvis, you know what I'm saying? That goes to the person who wrote that bullshit right there, you know? But, yeah, that's enough of words right there. But drop me a comment, let me know what you think.